Every time. Like every time. Every time I have something to do, I'm sick. Hey guys, so it is probably about 6:53 in the morning, the day of Illenium, and I am up before all of my alarms, and I feel like crap, to say the least. I've been sick for, I think, about 3 days now, and I've been taking Dayquil and vitamins and, like, emergency and, like, rave supplements, like, anything I could take to not be sick right now. And I don't think any of them worked. So we're gonna take it easy and get through classes, and then we should be on our way. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. All right, so I'm gonna curl my hair now because I don't have time to do it after my classes later, because I have to, like, get in the car and drive because I'm, like, an hour and a half from everybody else. So we are going to curl our hair now. That way it kind of falls out into loose curls. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Wish me luck. It's now 10 o'clock, and I still don't really feel good, but now at least I have food, so we're gonna eat and hydrate with an obnoxious amount of water, and yeah, go to class. So, we are back in my room. As you can see, we have made it through almost an entire day. All my classes went okay. Now we're in a really, really good mood. We have limited time and I've got to get my makeup going. So I'm gonna get this makeup done so that I can hop in the car and start the drive down to Rochester. So here we go. Hi guys. Okay, so we are all done with our makeup. You can see it's mostly done. I'm gonna touch it up a little bit when I get there. But yeah, we're in the car. I've got all my stuff sitting right here. So we're just gonna get all buckled up and we're gonna head to Rochester. Ah, I'm so excited. Okay, all right, I will update you guys soon. Alright, so we are walking to the venue. There are people behind me somewhere. But yeah, you see there. All of us.